express myself.
That sounds really boring.
What did you say, bitch nigga?
What's your name? Where do you live? What do you like to eat?
I live in my house.
Spaghetti.
My name's Jeff.
Now, when you stare at the clouds in the sky, don't you find it exciting?
No.
Come on, take another look.
Oh, wait, I can see a hat. I can see a
pussy.
Here's another good tip.
Yeah?
Of how to be a creative whiz kid. Go and collect some leaves and sticks and arrange them into your favorite color.
Blue.
Red.
Green.
Green is not a creative color. What's your favorite idea?
Doritos Nacho preparados.
Time is a tool you can put on the wall or wear it on your
pussy.
Oh look, there he goes, flying through the sky.
Maybe we should follow him, or we'll get left behind.
Yes, but there's lots of chicken left. I'd like to eat the chicken.
Fuck off.
Let's go on a journey through all time. A time that's changing all the time. It's time to go to time.
No, nigga!
Now you can see the importance of time. It helps us make pizza, it keeps things in line.
But when did it start?
And when will it stop?
Time is important, and I am a clock.
If we run out of time, then where does it go?
Is time even real? Does anyone know?
Maybe time's just a construct of human perception, an illusion created by...
It's out of my hands, I'm only...
John Cena!
Is it this guy?
She? Jess? Say she gon' suck my dick, yeah!
What's that? A tasty snack! You don't wanna go and eat a snack like that!
Greedy to eat all that! You'll end up with your teeth all grey!
What the fuck are we doing out here? I ask you, what in the fuck are we doing? What in the fuck are we doing?
This is the story of Michael, the loneliest boy in town. This is the story of Michael, the ugliest boy in town. Ugly and weak, they called him a freak, so he lived on his own underground. He lived on his own underground. He lived on his own underground.
You see, everyone has a special one.
Even Michael!
No, nigga!
Oh, there you are. We've been looking for you all afternoon.
We're sorry we upset you, but look, we've bought you the last boiled egg to cheer you up.
I guess it must be because we love you.
Boiled egg to cheer you up.
I guess it must be because we love you. Oh, I guess it's my turn to choose a card. Let's see. What is the biggest thing in the world?
These nuts. Got him!
Banana phone.